having school, so I want to quickly get the space covered before the soccer game begins, and then it becomes a mad rush, so I'm trying to keep this quick. I don't know when it's going to end. All I can say is that it's 5:30 right now. It's still nice and sunny, so that's good. Now, if this battery saver come up, hopefully I didn't interrupt my footage too much. Because if it did, then that'd be really annoying. I can hardly see here that the sun glare. It's really getting really annoying. Okay, now I can see here. And I can see there. That's part of Ormiston up there. Now, soccer game back here. So, that's what I'm kind of concerned about. It doesn't look like it's going to be over for now. I have a strong feeling that I'll probably be over like around 6. That's just my bet. I mean, I can't be 100% certain about that, but it's just 106. Before help comes and have that happen. Shooting. I hope they scored a victory or not. Watch my game. You know, why am I being so concerned about that? There's nothing I need to worry about. Just as long as I get through that, it's be fine. Now in the middle of this. Figured, you know, I'd keep it away. Alright, I'm out. Sorry for being so nervous and angsty in this one, but I really did not feel like dealing with the massive rush and having all those kids and all those cars and all those parents just trying to leave, so I tried to make it quick, but hopefully didn't make the video turn out too badly. And this song has some very weird, awkward, messed up parts of it, so let's not play it too much. But anyways, did you like this video, or did it come off as too awkward? Comment, rate, like, subscribe, share, read my blog for more information, and visit my Twitter page for my latest tweets. And do not forget to also participate in the polls in the top right corner in the eye circle. Thank you. so like so awkward, but whatever. Okay, I'm gonna tether our path to the seat so it doesn't die.